The idea behind OpenScope is to allow scientists around the world to test their own hypothesis on cortical and brain function using our cutting-edge Allen Brain Observatory platform. The Allen Brain Observatory allows you to record the activity of thousands of neurons as animals are performing a task. This chair observatory model in astronomy has been extremely successful.
So the OpenScope model of the Brain Observatory really comes from astronomy, where you have a number of large telescopes and where experimental observational astronomers apply to say, well, I have this particular idea, and in order to test this, I need to have access to this part of the sky in this particular wavelength. We'd like to do the very same thing, but now rather than looking at the sky to understand the origin of space and time, we'd like to peer at the flickering activity of neurons in the brain of a behaving mouse.
These are, you know, really complicated experiments with behaving animals and, you know, highly complicated microscopes and software tools. As especially systems neuroscience, the types of experiments we need to do to gain understanding about the brain become more and more complicated. So having something that's more open and shared and that additional people can have access to is just going to become increasingly important.
We want to actually see the individual neurons and tens of thousands or hundreds of thousands of them, their flickering activity to catch them in the motion. That right now we can only do in the mouse. Maybe in future we can do that in the humans. But that'll help us to better understand what happens in our brain in neurological diseases and in various psychiatric diseases. What goes on there? When I hear a voice, although there isn't a voice present. When I can't remember anything anymore, although, you know, I should be able to remember, but now I have a form of dementia, so we need to understand those things.
I think you're standing on the cusp of a revolution here, and of course it's up to the individual researchers to make it happen. But without taking that first step, you can never progress. So I think OpenScope will be transformational, and I think it'll have a dramatic impact on the research that comes out of this field.
The core idea behind it is, let's think about as a field, how we can accelerate discovery. Is there a better model to create knowledge or for the different communities in the field to interact? Instead of expecting a single person to master all of his skills, let's think about a model that allow all of these people to work beautifully together.